case scenario, my client gets pardoned once the current illegitimate administration is ousted from power.
Y'all should get on the right side of history. We're in a battle for the soul of our republic.
She stole the damn election. That's treason.
Like the kidnapping plot against the Michigan governor.